As it pertains to working better, the remote sessions will now run at up to 60 frames per second. At this high frame rate, any screen movements, animations or videos on the remote computer will feel completely fluid.
The user interface of TeamViewer has been mostly the same for many years now, so we're changing that now. In a preview, you can see the new user interface. It's all one window. You can resize the window to whatever you want. And with one glance, you see what is there waiting for you, what is important for you. With all the performance improvements we've made in TeamViewer 12, we also have to take into consideration what is the connection, what is the remote machine, how is the CPU usage. And if the CPU load may be high or the connection is not that fast, we intelligently adapt what we are transmitting and how fast, so the user always gets the best experience.
The new integration with OneDrive for Business means you can better access the files you need when you need them. Transferring files within a remote session is even easier. Your entire remote experience will be improved with smoother remote control sessions in TeamViewer 12. Response times are decreased, giving you the feedback of the remote device instantly.